Hi guys, welcome to my IGTV once again, and thank you so much for showing so much of love in my last IGTV video. I really hope that you all have liked everything which I have shown you, starting from the Daniel Wellington watch, the itr, the heels which I have shown you, from the Charles and Keith and some other stuff. Now I have to each one of you with so many gifts right here. There are few gifts are being gifted to me and there are few stuff in it which I have bought for myself. So let's start with the very amazing. This is a lovely box and this is from Gem Mines, which is in Karolbagh, and they have sent me an amazing pearl necklace. You all can see it is looking very pretty. There are a few studs right here. So Gem Mines certified and natural gems they all have. Thank you so much Gem Mines, and especially Mr. Amit Gupta for sending me this amazing pearl necklace. Guys, if you want everything authentic when it comes to stones, pearls, anything, the Gem Mines is the right place to be. You all should visit them. You can follow their Instagram page as well and the Facebook page. Now moving forward to my most precious stuff which my mom gifted me. So this is the chain which I have bought from H&M, the artificial one. I loved that so much and my mom knew it. So she ordered the same chain and turned it into the gold one. So I am just gonna show it to each one of you. I'll wear it for each one of you so that you all will get to see that how it would look. So these are from the, I think the box is from MR Jewellers. They are also in Karolbagh itself, and I will just wear it. So H&M has a same design. See, it's gonna look like this. I just love it. So thank you so much mommy for gifting me this. I just love it. To the another, so this I've gifted to myself. This is the small ring from Tanishq. So you all will get to see. I love the design. It has a diamond inside it, a very small diamond but very precious one, and an amazing design. This is in the gold of 18 karat. I think I have a certificate of this. Thank you so much Tanishq for always being so supportive and to always understand my kind of designs. Now moving forward to the few little cute gifts from the Popexo. I have attended the Popexo event few days back and they gifted me a pouch. You can't put anything in it, so okay, they have put some amazing something right here. Few envelopes, empty envelopes. Oh my god, they are having such nice colors. Okay, a voucher, a gift voucher from Le Creuset. I can redeem it. And a voucher from Aroma Thai Spa. Okay, 1,000 rupee voucher from Puma. And so many vouchers of Samsonite. Oh my god, thank you so much Popexo. I love them and I'm definitely gonna shop from each voucher inside it. I'll just close it. And one amazing travel on my mind diary. I just love diaries. Thank you so much Popexo, and it's heart touching because we love small gifts. And now moving forward, this gift I have received on my birthday. So this is from Much More and I don't know what it is. I am unboxing it right away, right in front of you. Okay, it's a bracelet, guys. It's a bracelet. I will just wear it for each one of you. Okay, so here you go. It would look like this. Isn't it looking very pretty right here? So guys, thank you so much. I think yes, Khushbu has gifted me this. Khushbu, thank you so much. I am in love with your gift. I'll just keep wearing it. Or should I remove it? Okay, pause kariyo. So guys, now I am gonna keep it back because these are the artificial ones obviously. And if it would get air, it would become dark. I'll just keep it aside. Okay, now moving forward to the Belle of Fox. I have received this gift also on my birthday. And Kalpana, very dear friend of mine, she gifted me this amazing loops right here. These are looking very pretty. Oh my god, I'm just gonna wear it right in front of you so that you all will get to see that how it would look. Look at them, aren't they pretty? I am showing you guys, but I am gonna see it later how it would look. The another pair right here. So thank you so much. And now moving forward to the older box in the world, she gifted me these amazing studs. I am gonna wear this also right in front of you so that you all will get to see how sparkling they are, how they are looking. Look at them, they are looking very pretty. So thank you so much, my pretty girl, for gifting me. Okay, see, and I have bought this one for myself. These are the three pairs. You can wear them with the pantsuits, with salwar suits, if you want to go simple and niche and elegant. Right now I'm wearing something pink, so to make it contrast, I will wear these sky blue in a square shape. So I hope they are looking nice. See, I really hope that you all are liking it. I will just keep them back. And Aldo is also having such amazing stuff, and especially this season is full of sale, so you all can visit the Aldo store. I think there is something inside this also. Okay, it is a ring inside, and this has also been gifted to me from my very dear friend. Okay, this amazing ring right here, which is giving me a look of a solitaire. Guys, you all can see that this ring is giving me a look of a solitaire. It is looking very niche, very edgy, and very beautiful. So girls, if you want to embellish your hands, if you want your hands to look very pretty, you all should wear such kind of stuff, buy such kind of stuff from Aldo itself. Now guys, moving forward to the band, hand band from High Design. Actually, High Design, I was going to the event, I was on my event actually, and High Design was the sponsor, and they have just engraved my name. If you all can see, it is written Samaira here. So they have gifted me this amazing handband. I'm just gonna show it to each one of you. Right now it is not correct actually, but it would look something like this. Your hand, your name with the High Design logo. So this is very pretty and a nice gift from them. Very nice gesture they were giving. Now, last but not the least, I have a packet of Voila. Let's see what's inside it. Okay, Voila, it's a box. And okay, so it has a very pretty ring. Oh my god, look at the rose gold color, and a gem right here, small studs right here. If we will be wearing this ring, oh, it is looking very lovely, isn't it? Look at this. If we would compare both of them, I am in love with both rings, right? They both are looking very. One more thing inside, which is a packet of much more. Once again, let's see, one more packet from much more. Okay, these are, oh my god, these are one more loops. I will just wear them. I hope they would go to the look which I have taken right now. Guys, I am wearing both of them. So you all can tell me that if it is going to my look or not, because I am in love with this amazing and sparkling and blingy earrings. Every girl loves the bling, so do I. So thank you so much guys for having a look in this video. I really hope that you all have liked my all this stuff, which is pearls, golds, diamond, and so many things. And thank you so much guys for gifting me, for sending me, for making my day. Day after day, season after season, I am in love with each one of you. Thank you so much for always supporting me. And for the next IGTV video, stay tuned. Keep following me on Instagram, on Snapchat. Keep adding me on Facebook, LinkedIn or any other social network. I am on everything.